Here comes the stream. The attack of the stream. And I got some other music playing besides what is being played by the game. Oops, wrong button. Options. Turn audio. No, I got to my own music. It's a long, big ass line for just to turn off or on sometimes. Everything should be max. Nope, not doing that. Maxed out. Brightness a little bit higher. Alrighty. Let's see where we're at. Listen to some VV Nation. Have circumvent evidence.
Lord.
my augmented hand. Alright, it's loading still. I'm live, and there's so much action and full game right in front of you. Just don't stray away from the action, people. Don't look away. So much action. Oh, God. Oh, here we go.
Hit this bar. Oh my God.
Alright, maybe I should have lowered the visuals. Yeah, put that cigarette in your mouth. What's the weapon? Oh, okay, now I'll talk to you. How are you? How are you? I should play subtitles on for you guys. Give me a second. There we go. Oh, they're like, you're like, fuck you. Fuck you, guy. What's in here? Look, check it out. Harp. There's harp. Sit down. Big weapons, AUG. 9. There it is. Oh shit, alrighty. Alright, the blur effect has got to go. It's got to go. I don't like blur shit. Not much of a girl hog. Alright. Trying to see where I'm supposed to go. The map out. Oh yeah, we're in check. This the last time I was playing. Not by far. There we go. I didn't touch shit. This guy, this lady, she did it. Turn something off on the visuals because it's going too slow. Very too slow. Oh we time. Gotta go around the corner there. Alright. He's lit in there. It's so lit there in life. For a war.
Wonderful.
How are you? I want to buy something. Civilian.
You have no idea how difficult it is to work like this every day.
Distract the body. Come here, let me see. Let me put you somewhere next to this bike. You want to go for a ride? Go get on the bike. Go for a ride. Go for a ride now. There we go. Need back in here. Oh, I'm sorry, officer. I didn't do that. Alright. Something in here. Oh shit, what the fuck? I think it's supposed to go in one of those garages. Yay, restricted zone. Oh, hello, extra restricted zone. All that red is restricted. The calibrator! I've been here.
And I'm always telling you, people in all countries, they treat each other with respect. Like a man is.
Oh, shit. I've been through this before.
Let go. Go away, Clay. We're close. Oh, he is not there for gambling.
That's what he wants, it does not matter.
First time I played, I run and gun that whole entire level. This time I did. See what happens. Game's fucking up. I got the music on. Long. his hand out. Like that. Oh, lordy. I give it a couple seconds. Staring at you. Look at the dude over there in the corner of the fucking skull. That's good. Happening, and nobody's probably watching the stream. Wouldn't be surprised. At least not right now. Okay, here we go. Hello, how are you guys? Lovely.
I missed this team number.
Got out of your face. You want to see the bigger gun? Okay. Wait a second, a few. The game would stop fucking freezing. I will show you my comrade. That is a freeze too much. Bullshit. Why you have to freeze? Alright, I'm doing something to the options here. Fucking with the options of games more than I'm playing them. That's not cool. I'm gonna do something. Turn that down. On ultra. Fuck. I just want. How about that? What the fuck did I click? Like, oh my god, I clicked, but something's happening, and my computer is like brain farting. Fuck, what's going on with my computer?
Thank you.
shoot me in the back. Yeah, I got practice. Meet with the doctor.
No time for thought, only right time.
do I get over? There's a fucking wall. Did Trump build that? Trump put that wall there. Oh my god. How much does he pay in an hour? 85. Huh. I'm gonna screen capture that. Screen cap. I'm gonna hack it. 4 to 5 positions.
Breached.
song's kind of familiar, right? National Interest. Public Opinion. National Interest. RFID, the visas. Together, that's I don't see a button for it. Alright, that's done. Hey, Cody Oval, I think you're watching this. Here we go. Oh, what is this? It's 127. Paul. What is a travel spotter? Travel on the back of Harp. God, I don't know if I can hack that. I have to try something. Let's see what's over here. What is over here? Come here. Come here. Take a seat. Man, he had too much to drink. Maybe some water. Oh, fuck. I'm going to hide and I'm going to put a bunch of stuff in front of the door. Just in case, I mean, let me hide this. You can't see me now. I got nanobites on. Here we go. lock him in the Blues Brothers. Block the door, block the door. Not bad. Fuck. This. Damn. It's like fucking Tetris. You always playing Tetris. Okay, let's do this again. Oh, man. Code is 1984. Later. I went to 33. Serious, there's just four. There's no code. I still need to get over the wall. Yeah, and skipping beat, yeah. Another piece of skipping beat. I'm adding music right now. Because, you know, that's all I like music. Is it live? Music is everything. Just like politics, play it to scene, guys. Follow the script. Instinctively flying the leads. Casting dangerous roles. Cameos of us in our lives. Trying to watch on the spotlights. Lines we've improvised. Precious lies. Words that we say to ease our minds. Hide our face behind a mask and try. Lose ourselves, but sometimes inside. This is where we've drawn the line. Body music right now. There's nothing else to give like what you see. Only sacrifice, volunteers. Back to the game.
Little kids with ignorance. They'll say I'm jealous and hating because they getting rich. what y'all rapping for? Stacks of cash, lax awards, flashy cars and fancy props. What the fuck's your passion
for?
Fashion
going
so
on?
Dragging, how your niggas dragging on the floor. Skin your ass alive so you can feel what animals endure. Then wear your skin to show the arrogance of my wealth. Punk boy is the only person you embarrass
WTF.
Is yourself. Look in the mirror, what do you see? Are you a Malcolm who wants you to be? Do you follow the dream of Dr. King and others who want to be free? You ain't a G because you flaws. Getting that money don't make you
this
a boss.
Sense.
Because a G and a boss is someone
it's
who fights for freedom at any cost. Many are lost, but many know about the influence within the flow. Instead of helping their people to grow,
okay,
they taking advantage so they can get told. I'm letting them know that I've been chosen. Fake rappers, I am exposing. Holding them frozen when I'm composing. Lyrical symphonies like a ring open. With the flow and I am outstanding. Now I'm growing and I'm expanding. I am getting big. Y'all little kids, y'all need some reprimanding. No amount of money will ever buy you respect. Did Jesus die to hang with blood diamonds on your neck? No amount of money will make you mature mentally. You're essentially working for the penitentiary, for the police, the corporations, and judicial system. By glamorizing crime, you're helping them produce more victims. Of the war on drugs, you ain't a thug to you, it's fiction. Cause you ain't living that life in the image you depicting. Whether you like it or not, you influencing children. They got no guidance, so they worshiping you like religion. Instead of wisdom, you trick them with words and symbolism. To sell your records, you helping the police fill the prisons. You working for the men, you're claiming you ain't a snitch. Came in the game for the fame and the chips. If you don't sell out, then you ain't getting rich. Cause you ain't shit if you ain't making hits. Half of the dudes in the game can't spit. So you know I gotta get them on my automatic weapon. I click, clack, bow, and I bang my clip. Lyrical rounds, I'm shutting them down. I come from the town of the shot. North side, a rider, truth provider. I am down to die. For what I believe in, never deceiving or leaving my people behind. Rappers prey on the weakest of minds. They making they dope by misleading the blind. And they use derogatory terms and verses to offend. Homosexuals and women, but we not concerned with them. But when a white person uses the N-word to refer to a friend, every rapper in the industry is talking about murdering them. Fuck your double standards. All you snitches are some hypocrites. If it's in your benefit, then watch out when you flip the script. I don't give a fuck about your money, cause you'll close your eyes. I do not respect you, cause you sold out and your soul's the price. I'm in this bitch, yeah, this is a diss. The rappers influencing little kids with ignorance. They say I'm jealous and hating
Rose
because
again.
They
and look at the pills.
But I don't do this for money, so
Mr.
I don't
Anderson.
Give a shit. I'm in this bitch.
We cannot get
yeah, this
separate
is a
blue red pill. We mind is from Mr. Anderson.
It
could be in reality and not
rich,
in reality
but
at
I don't
the
do
same
this for
time.
Money, you fucking idiot. Yo, I'm not coming at these rappers saying they don't got skills. It's not about that. It's about what they're
you.
Using their skills
drinking.
For. They're using it to profit at the expense of others. By perpetuating
right.
negativity and
no,
misleading the people. And by glamorizing
if
and
you
glorifying
around
violence
here.
And crime.
Oh,
as well
so
as
nice.
Promoting materialism, classism, sexism, hatred of homosexuals, animal cruelty. I mean, come on, y'all. I know people gonna be like, ah, you just jealous. You hate it because they getting money. Listen, just dead that right off jump because I don't care about that. I don't do this for money. I stand against materialism and all of that because I know what's behind it. Why is it okay, though, for rappers to make millions off of degrading women and sexism, degrading homosexuals, even animal cruelty now, they perpetuate it. You know what I'm saying? Violence, crime, all of that, that's okay, right? But what if I was a white power rapper and I made a fortune off of degrading minorities, huh? Then what? You know what I'm saying? And I don't condone that, but at the same time, that's my right to do so. You know, but nonetheless, people will be up in arms. It will be an outrage. They probably be ready to kill me. You feel me? And would they be hating on me? Oh, you hate him because he's making money off being racist. What kind of logic is that? It's like everybody's scared to say something. Like, if you got an opinion now, you hate it. I'm not hating, I'm just stating facts and standing up for what's right, as well as speaking on behalf of millions of others who feel the same way.
Access.
This is hip-hop, motherfuckers. Y'all could get at me, what? Y'all wanna battle? What y'all gonna say? What? Motherfucker, I don't drive cars like you. I don't got money like you. I don't give a fuck, Joe. Cause I got knowledge. I got integrity. I got dignity. I got morals. That's what I got. I'm a motherfucking man. Come at me with some real shit, bro. You hear the flow. You can't fuck with me. Y'all using what you know. And you know it's wrong. Y'all know it's wrong. And people, please, wake up. Y'all supporting these motherfuckers. They don't care about you. They using and abusing you. Straight up, man. Hey yo, the system is corrupted and needs to be reconstructed. Politicians are puppets, a government can't be trusted. Calculated moves, backed by plausible denial. Makes it hard for them to lose when we call them into trial. Our country is a company, people are its property. For some to live in luxury, many must live in poverty. It's time that we unite and start fighting the power that's trying to devour the freedom that is rightfully ours. Coming from the birds, countries out in deep But we keeping the metal, the beats is unsettled until the playing field is leveled. And we send these evil and treasonous seeds to the devil. Yeah, how many have to suffer? How many have to die? Before we wake up to the truth behind the massive lies that the government tells us to keep us pacified. It's time we let these blood suckers hear our battle cry. We take it to the streets, and freedom's what we fighting for. When you hear that mighty roar, you know that it's time for war. The ground shakes beneath your feet when we are passing by. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry. Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh. It's a battle cry. Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh. It's a battle cry. Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh. It's a battle cry. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry. Heavenly oppressed ones, your efforts are none. Living in the land of the blind, deaf and the dumb. From day one, your sick negative methods begun. We built your palaces but got left in the slums. I step in the sun, fighting off subliminal spells. As I inhale the smell of the chemical trails, you taking people for granted just increases the damage. While the beast disbandages and polices the planet, they soar in the sky, blood suck the poor till they die. War makes the people domestic or foreign comply. It's hell in disguise, millions with a veil on their eyes. Storms punishing the merit, the curse telling its size. They scheme and they bait you, knowing they fiending to break you. Miseducating, depopulating demons in nature. Who made a grip? Wicked laws passed at a greater clip. This so-called democracy is really a dictatorship.
We take it to the streets, and freedom's what we fighting for. When you hear that mighty roar, you know that it's time for war. The ground shakes beneath your feet when we are passing by. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry.
Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh.
It's a battle cry.
Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh.
It's a battle cry.
Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh.
It's a battle cry. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry. Can't Reno and Diesel Auto, we lead it so people follow. We fight today so that our children will be free tomorrow. My people feeling sorrow, suffering and pain. The government and big companies are the ones to blame. We are slaves to the banks, that's the bottom line. They take a person and turn them into a dollar sign. I think it's about the time for us to fight against the system. I'm stepping out of line, I will not comply or listen. The orders given, I'm challenging their authority. Battling the forces of doctors that act immorally. Historically, our country's been corrupted from the start. Its foundation is oppression, so it's bound to come apart. We march through the streets and we fighting for freedom. If we unite against the elitists, we'll finally beat them. We are revolutionary soldiers at war, fighting peacefully, but you can hear the warriors roar. We take it to the streets, and freedom's what we fighting for. When you hear that mighty roar, you know that it's time for war. The ground shakes beneath your feet when we are passing by. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry.
Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh.
It's a battle cry.
Ghost in the Shell, why it's a battle cry.
Ooh, ha, ooh, ha, ooh.
It's the battle cry. You're now witnessing the power of a battle cry.
Can't be down there. I mean, up there. You got to go right here. Go right here. How are you following me?
These are automatic.
Get some sight.
Your sense of sense. Let's take them to the mountain.
Doing.
Rise up,
rise up,
rise up,
rise up,
rise up,
rise up,
rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up
journey as I take it from the bottom to the mountaintop. It's been a long time coming, still got a long way to go. And for those of you who think I'm some new rapper, YouTube rapper and all of that, you know it's not nothing wrong with that, but that's not me.
I've
been doing this my whole life. I am hip-hop. Hip-hop is my culture. You know, I've been in the streets battling, freestyling, been in the studio recording, been on stage rocking shows since I was 17, man. I've been on my grind, but due to extenuating circumstances, I had to take an extended break from the rap game. You know, an unexpected turn of events flipped my world upside down. And even when I was rock bottom, I felt like dying. You know, I never lost hope. I never lost faith and belief in myself. And now, finally, I rise up.
Why can't I go in?
I am. Now tell me what fucking kind of man is only concerned with design of brains. I think it's time we devise a plan for reprogramming the mind of man. Tell me what's your reason to believe what you believe in. Is your ego just deceiving?
Yeah, so how did I just go in?
Is the vision that you see in based on what you know or what you're told? I can't comply, I'm much too bold. I'd rather die than open cold. These greedy cowards feed on ignorance to get power. But if we acquire that,
skip all this. It's the five. I'm obviously gonna skip it. I'll just wait here. Woman, open the door.
Ceremony mastering. These MCs are lethal. You cannot deny the truth.
truth. We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth. These are automatic, Russia Smitty on the track again. We back up in the studio, ceremony mastering. These MCs are lethal, you cannot deny the truth. We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth.
I rush to occupy the booth, we're ascending up to the roof. Like you said, this is for the youth, so believe it. We're living through Russia Smitty and Diesel too. With the sound that you're vibing to, I may be new, but I was late when I realized what I'm supposed to do. So for the rest of you, better yourselves and attitudes. All attitudes coincide with advantages we have. When we battle, he hurts to get hurt and around just like cattle do. And that'll do dark when the song keeps breaking ground in front of you. Damn it, damn it, we've been rocking like
we'll overcome any situation.
Two enemies will get to choose the games, the rules. That's why we underrest,
so you can pay
our dues. Eventually we'll rise to the right about us up in the news. Now's the time to choose once and for all the path you use. To travel down, here's the sound to remind yourself to follow through. Diesel fuel mixed with Russian Smitty's like your Sunday school. Preaching on global the scene, repeating the issue's truth.
Diesel automatic, Russian Smitty on the track again. We back up in the studio, ceremony mastering. These MCs are lethal, you cannot deny the truth. We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth. Diesel automatic, Russian Smitty on the track again. We back up in the studio, ceremony mastering. These MCs are lethal, you cannot deny the truth. We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth.
Now that I have your attention, let me break it for a second. I be coming from the east of Russia, ready up on the west. And DISL automatic, silent, deadly fucking weapons. We be way up in your section, giving mirror like reflection. Middle fingers up, showing some aggression.
See how much extra ammo you need?
Crushing and cutting the game, leaving my passion. Ain't no interception, I'm aiming for perfection. So go ahead and doubt me, talk shit about me. I'll be sitting right here, smiling so proudly. You know I gotta have it, I'm feeling like savage. Keep on shaking, checking, coming on, slapping. He's smashing and causing havoc with diesel automatic. Bout to fuck you like fuck, like a cocaine addict.
Oh, gotcha.
That's attitude and credit.
You need to be quiet, Adam. Silence
the fuck up before we go out. Let's smash.
Come on, Doctor. Come on.
On the track again. We back up
in the studio. Other types of attacks from these upgrade robots.
We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth. This is automatic. Russia Smitty on the track again. We back up in the studio. Ceremony mastering. These MCs are lethal. You cannot deny the truth. We be speaking for the people, so we occupy the booth.
What do you want me to do? Why are you just a white line?
The Telecommunications Act of 1996 consolidated power within the music industry to three major record labels, Warner, Sony, and Universal.
Oh,
and this
Lordy.
In turn gave them control over all of the subsidiary labels.
Oh, wait, the Lord.
Gave them the ability to promote and to push their own agenda. You know what I'm saying? And it's not
this is the natural order of law.
We saw a decline in that real hip-hop, you know, in that golden era of hip-hop, with the political and the social music, you know, the messages of unity. But it's time
funny,
to bring that back.
Playing in the background.
You know, this is our declaration of independence. Happened. Russian Smitty, explicit.
Control, alt, escape. Alrighty kids, I think this is going to be the end of the stream.